I found it and I put it on to the... Cool.
That song's about, like, quitting your job to do what you fucking have to do. And that means, like, doing something you fucking love, no matter if you're gonna be 37 years old like me and not have any fucking money, but are having the fucking time of your life. That's true, Shania. My parents are so proud / disappointed in me. All over the place. This song's called Walking Out. Do what you fucking love.
Thank you.
Try to do the Dave Chappelle where you're like.
It's a good move.
But then I realized I was halfway through the set and that was a bad idea. Alright, so we have an EP that's for free on the internet.
Yeah, for free!
And if you hate the fucking internet, like Ryan, our drummer, does. All day he fucking talks about how much he hates the fucking internet.
Fuck. Fuck the internet!
Fuck the internet! In 4 minutes, we're gonna play half of the EP for you. So give us 2 minutes of your fucking time. And this isn't bullshit. Like, we're gonna work our asses off.
Yeah, welcome to
a live. We're gonna play some serious fucking thrash for you right
now. Welcome to a live concert. No DSL fucking usage necessary at a live concert. Let's not stream that shit, let's live it. This is 5 songs of fucking craziness, let's do this shit! Welcome sometime!
Put them up! That's fucking Witty's like new power bomb shit. If you gave a fuck, Maximus and Black Army Jacket. Make sure you go fucking see that. And just for them, we're gonna play the slowest song we have. It's called Cycle of Violence!
Fucking fake.
I think there should be a fucking law against children on airplanes that are under the age of 5. And I know that's a controversial opinion. I also think they should be in movie theaters and on Facebook when I have to look at their stupid baby pictures.
Fuck the internet, you know what I'm saying?
All right, Ryan, I think you sold me. Fuck the internet. Fuck the internet! Yeah, so I'm sick of looking at your dumb kids. This song's called Your Kid's an Asshole.
What the fuck?
Thank you. Thank you so much, Cool. Occultus isn't here. Please check them out tomorrow. They're playing at a record store day. 1, 2, 3, go. We're looking forward to it. This song's called Eat Shit and Live!